Brawl, making his way to the ring, representing the Rock and Sock Connection from Idaho, Danger Man Ken Rocky. Approaching the ring, from Idaho, Danger Man Ken Rocky. Danger Man Kendo Rodriguez.
Out of the WWE Universe, sure is it shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
The CD Man, red guy's whining. We could bring a steady charge and call Miles Davis. I'm the future, Tom and Gage, all I'm saying. I'm the future in school, and what's up, baby, you? I'm so brave. What if I'm
the bell is rung, and with these four athletes, we're in for a classic competition. And down goes Skinner. Oh, big right hand. You hear how his leg? He wasted no time going for that pin.
Two.
And there's a kick out of 2.5. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. The kick connects. And down he goes. Whoa, he's measuring. There's the suplex. Jeez. Wow, he's still down after that. He's putting those educated feet to good use. What a fierce kick. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Oh, over the top rope. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
An incredible night so far, and King, we still have that big main event to go.
Oh yeah, you aren't gonna want to miss what happens there. Oh, this is going to return to the ring. Seeing stars, you're looking at constellations.
Look out, what's going on here?
He's got him. Are you kidding me? Look, great reversal.
From the ring to the floor. He's going, he stops the count.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
He's thrown his opponent out of the ring again.
You hear how his leg connected?
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Oh, big time move by Skinner.
It hurts just watching it again.
Representing the Rock and Sock Connection, Danger.